This straw cut combination I will teach you at the end of our class.
Welcome to my class. I will start a warm-up with Sufi Grind. Exhale, inhale, and keep the breath. A few deep breathing. Continue our warm up. Twisting our hip. Knees. Toes. Another stretch. One-hand strikes to warm up the wrists. You just repeat what we did last time with our center strikes. Just a few as a reminder. Center strike. As you remember, raise the sword first, bring it close to your body. You just push with the left, and the sword is close to your body. Also, last time horizontal strikes. Repeat again if you horizontal one. Remember always use your full body into the strike. Turn your hips. Prepare the blade. Cut. Center guard. Prepare the blade. Cut. Shear. There we go for diagonal strike. Diagonal strike from up to down. Think about your opponent. You will cut from the shoulder to the hip. From the shoulder to the hip. From the shoulder to the hip. Here you always use also your body and twist into strike. You prepare the blade. Preparing the blade means the right hand is above, in this case your right shoulder, and you aim with the tip of your sword. You aim already to the first point of impact. Don't do it like this. You always aim, you just have really straightforward the first point of impact on the shoulder. And strike. Aim, strike. On the side, left shoulder. Aim, strike. Aim, strike. Strike, 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 strike. Or you bring your sword up after the strike. Don't lift it with the full weight, like up to this. Now with a flexible hand, you leave the weight of the sword hanging. Turn the sword and bring it up. Here. Same from the other side. After the strike, leave the weight of the sword hanging and go through with flexible hands and bring it up. And here, get the grip, aim, strike. And don't forget, you never strike thin air, you always cut the air. Aim. Shear. Aim. Shear. Here again. All the movements are very relaxed. It's only at this moment when you cut, then you tensen your grip and you tense your whole body, that you cut with your full body. Okay, a few more. Shoo, 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 shoo. Today also I show you diagonal strike upwards and down to up. You think about your opponent and he will cut from his hip to his shoulder, from his hip to his shoulder, hip to the shoulder. Very important here to prepare the blade that the cutting edge is already facing the opponent. Okay, it's a hanging grip and the right hand push into the strike. Push, push. Also here, use your whole body, your hips. You prepare and strike. Shoo! And you stop, you strike beside. For the other side, and here the blade stay in the cutting way, and here it's a pulling move with the right. Push, pull, push, pull, pull. Here, the blade is always cutting around. With the left hand, you turn the blade always in the right direction. It's always cutting. And the right hand as a support is wandering around, push, wandering around, pull, wandering around, push, wandering around. Shoo, 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 shoo. At the end of today's session, we do a multi-cut draw. Since we have our sword sheathed, the katana is sheathed left side, and the blade, the cutting edge, is facing upwards. Okay, what we do here is we have an attacker, and he's always coming straight with a center strike direction to our head. Our first move, expect, and then we turn. We turn the blade around, the grip around. We have a good full grip here, and then we draw. Because our first cut is like a diagonal upward strike. You wait here, you have already tension on your sword with the right hand, that when it go out of the sire, you have this snapping move already. Chook. Okay. Down forward, turn the blade down and draw and push his sword out of your attacking line. He's coming again in the same direction to your head. You circle the sword around, step back, and push his sword again out with a diagonal cut downwards this time. He's coming again direction to your head. You, in this case, you don't do a cut, you do a push. And you push with the dull side of your sword. Push your sword out of the attacking line, and then you have the opening. Because he was coming like this, and you pushed his sword out. That means you have all this open here for a cut. This moment you use from this position, push your sword out, and directly you have all your weight now on your left leg to push slightly into your opponent, but also aside out of the danger zone while you cut horizontal through his interstitials. Sheer. Once again, sword is sheathed. We have one, two, three, and four. Side. When you step forward, you turn already your blade in the right direction. Down, one, two, three, and four. One turn from this side. One, two, three, four. Last time from here, again. Chew, 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 chew. For today, guys, do your stretching at the end of your training, and if you enjoyed, then see you next time. Have a great day.